Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm in my new room. I'm on my new bed. Why are you looking at me, boy? Oh, I'm gonna show you my morning with my midnight routine. So I'm gonna grab my jammies. Should I do that later? I just got my bed done. This is my bedroom. I don't have pillows. Dog, get out of the room. He's not allowed in here. The dog is not allowed in here. Just because, one thing, we don't want stuff getting messed up. Yelling's in the background because my roommate's in here. In my room. In the room, we share a room, so that's his side, this is my side. Soon my side will be all girly, his side is gonna be all boy. Which we're gonna have a little fight, something much, but first thing to do, I'm gonna make my bed because I don't want to have a bed that is not done. I'm gonna be doing my bed once every week. So, yeah. Like I said, I'm not gonna be doing a lot of stuff, just a couple things. So, right now I have my hair in a ponytail because I had to do my bed. But tomorrow, I am going to be hiding stuff. Because I am tired. So, hopefully tomorrow is going to be a great day. You can see my phone case shadow is because the light is on. So, and this is my bed. I'll show you my nightstand, but it's really messy right now, so I'll do that later. Can you face that to you? Because I don't like the hair.
What?
Can you face that to you?
What?
Because I don't like fans in my face when I'm asleep.
So you want to be hot all night?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna be facing that way, so. Yeah, and then I hit my leg, so. Not that bad, just needed the band-aid. It's not that hard, but. Yeah, so I'm gonna make my bed real quick, and I can't pause this because I don't know how, so I'm gonna try it away. We're gonna find my next snacks and probably stay
on.
Yeah, stay on because I'm really.
You said yes.
On.
You said yes.
So, yep, boys are crazy in here. I had to deal with several boys. Let's get up, I'll take that off. Yep, it's probably third or fourth, video. And, yeah, so, it's gonna be a long night, because I have to deal with a boy, and we have a horn in our door, but lately, it's kind of matching my old room. So, my old bed was deficient that way. So, gonna be an adventure. Yay. The bed's really, really squishy. It has two sheets. One, two. I love it. And this green wall, which I'm not gonna keep forever, just because I hate green. Like, there's orange, but like I said, I don't like these colors, so I might paint my own or make it girlier and have this wall, but I don't know yet. And I don't know, but sooner or later I'll introduce you guys to my family. I have two brothers and two stepbrothers. They're really nice. But if you like go on Instagram, you'd leave it and description below, right down here. But my Instagram name is, well, follow me there, and then, yeah. So, this is gonna be fun, doing this bed. I don't know if my blankets are gonna fit or not. We're gonna try my hardest. Yay! My old room was purple, so my old room was really, really purple. I just want to try something new. I want to restart, and like my mom said, if you put your head down, you're negative. If you put your head up, you're positive. So never put your head down, because that's negative. You always want to be positive. And keep that smile on your face. That's what my mom always said. So, yep. This is my hair when it's not washed. My hair's normally blonde. Recently, it hasn't been blonde. I don't know why. This is my bed. Table over there, and that's a wall. I'm gonna be doing my roommate's side just because one thing. My neighbor doesn't know, he hates the camera, and yeah. So for ado, let's get this started. Yippee! It's gonna be hard doing one hand with one foam. One second. I finished. I had no pillows. So. I have this blanket underneath. Just to give a little design. Trying to be careful not to show my sign on the room. Alright, now for the finishing.
Touch it.
I am going to be. And I am finished. Ta-da. I think I have pillows. I don't know. Really. This is my bed. Simple. Well, I'm not done yet. Think I am, but I'm not. It's definitely a surprise for everyone. I don't want this over there. I'm gonna put it on here. Okay. Alright. There's my bed. Perfect. And exciting. Alright. I am cold. this is my room. It's really cool. I think it is. Like what I. So I thought my roommate was. Yes, this is my roommate's side. Messy. Let's both of our not find a manager. But yep, it's gonna be great. This is place of well, play. And then that is his bed. And there is the sheets. So yay! It's kind of girly, but yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Yeah, I don't know what else we're gonna do. I guess everyone. There we go. I'm sorry for my side rage. I guess I'm holding back something. Sorry. Alright, I'm gonna go. Just keep your head up and never let your head down. Bye!